Today, we will be making a German cucumber salad. Thinly slice the English cucumbers and set aside. In a large bowl, mix together the yogurt, sugar, apple cider vinegar, olive oil, salt, and pepper. Mix until the sugar is dissolved. Wash and finely cut the dill. Add the dill to the yogurt mixture and stir to combine. Add the cucumbers to the yogurt mixture and stir until the cucumbers are evenly coated. Chill for 1 hour. Serve as a side salad or a snack.